Montembeault. Here's Miller. His shot blocked again. Miller again. Looks around. Hunt calling for it. Hamonic. His shot scores. The Canucks answered right back. Travis Hamonic. We're tied.
Hamonic's also found the back of the net as of late. That'll be his third goal in his last nine now. And Brock Besser all around it this shift. There's a shot by JT Miller in the high slot. Little friendly fire hits Pearson. Little deep pass there. And then a little maybe indirect off of Kulak. As Hamonic gets his head up on the ice looking for a tip. And I'm not sure if that hit Hoffman or the defenseman out front. But nonetheless, tie hockey game here in Vancouver.
The goals are-